Slivigans here, and welcome back to FNAF World. Yes, I've made the decision that I'm going to skip FNAF 4. Unfortunately, I just can't beat it, and I don't like it. It's not fun for me. I'm just gonna skip over it. We're just revisiting FNAF 4, we're not beating FNAF 4. But we're gonna beat every other game. I'll come back to it and try to beat it while we play other games. So you will see it eventually. But I can't. Unfortunately, I can't. So let's finish FNAF World. I've been playing for 3 hours and 4 minutes. Is that what that means? So we're missing these two, and then the rest of these guys. So we're not fully done yet. Even if we like beat this huge monster, which I don't know how to. I think it's all about skill and like know-how, knowing what buttons to press when and whatever, and which to use. But I'm having no luck. This right here. Let's try it. Keep trying. See, we've got our friends here. We've got Springtrap. The original two. I'm just gonna call that one. What if we don't fight? And we leave and come back? No, that's not gonna work. See, we just die right instantly. It's just almost impossible, and we need that to continue on. I don't know. I don't know, we'll see. Let's try with these guys. I think it's all about technique. Sorry, I'm hungry. Technique and know-how. And luck. A lot of luck. A very big amount of luck. Mm-hmm. figure it out. I think his name is Nightmare Fredbear. I'm pretty sure that's what he's called. About 10 seconds. We've got color, it's more than 10 seconds. Does anybody else have neon wall? Ow. Endo army, too. Whatever that does. Do I have Withered Freddy? Looks different in that picture. Weird. Definitely not my favorite. Moon Boy is definitely not my favorite.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Let's save real quick. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here, honestly. Have we already been through this? I don't remember. I don't remember how we got to the glitchy place to get to that battle. Let's look up a tutorial. circus. I do need a walk there. We're gonna watch this very closely and we're gonna do everything they do. Okay. They enter. Oh, they're in a fight. I mean, we're in a fight, but they're in a fight. So, we do not need to be in here because we've already done this. Remember? Okay. But like... That's what, okay. So we're not supposed to wander. We're supposed to... glitch our way through. Fight this guy and go through this. So let's just... we've already beaten this, so let's just do it again.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh, we got another battle. Okay. So we can next. There are a bunch we don't have. Good. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know. There's one in the snow biome we have to get. Okay, let's just follow this tutorial and unlock all the ones we need, and we'll fight. Okay, let's get the first one on world one. Over here. This annoying guy, I don't know what you're supposed to do with him, but he's there. Bubbing bada boom buttons. World 2. Let's see. Is there anything in World 2? No. There's only stuff in World 3. There's a snow battle. Got it. This is. Beat that guy. And what's the other one I need to defeat? So there are two. No, there isn't two. already done that one. And we've got the one in the mines. And then we can get the... What's his name? The big owl. And then I don't know what's next after that. We're just moving on to this because I'm not going to keep playing it. Something I can't beat. I'll play it on my free time. I'll just screen record it. And there will be videos. After the fact. Okay. Nindo Army.
Okay.
just want to check. 30 minutes already. Cool. These prototypes go away. Let's switch up a loom boy for someone else. Because he really doesn't do much good for us. Yeah, let's grab him. Sure, let's try this one. I do need to get a drink after this round. I'm thirsty. My silly nonsense went the wrong way.